I was looking back on the journey of my life, and I'm 38 now, and I think the hardest year of my life was 96. And when you're at the weakest time in your life, there are a few people that will pull you out of that hole and pull you through the most difficult times in your life. So on the journey, there are actually a few people that brought you here to where you are today, and that is truly what it is to be loved. So, you know.